next drink is called Mother Julep. I made this drink in honor of my mother. It's four dashes of pastis. We have 2.5 cl of passion fruit shrub. We have two cl of lemon juice. We have 1.5 cl of sous. And 4 cl of vodka. The name of the cocktail is Mother Julep, but it's not exactly a julep drink. I made it because of the decoration is like a kind of julep decoration. And it reminds me a cocktail my mother used to make when I was younger. So I decided to make something a little bit more complex, but always reminds me my mother. Serve in a julep cup. Stop with crushed ice. And decorate it with a mint sprig. And the star anise. This is the Mother Julep. Enjoy.